There's like a single house, a little house over there. I think I got out of it. Did it really pair?
Daddy.
Can we go there? No, to the house.
No, that's...
Okay, let's go down.
Come here. See. Yes.
Well, this is the Grand Canyon, so we are in the museum. I don't know if you can see it. Can't see that. It's like, you know, that river. I think you guys can read the river. Not in the river, there's the museum. I think it's my sister. We are inside a museum, just a small museum. And I think my sister wants this, or maybe this, or maybe this, or maybe this.
Like storing things or eating out.
So this is their main. Corn is their main food.
Yeah, corn is the main crop that they cultivate.
So the eagle.
Macaw feathers, yep. Oh. All the way from Mexico. So they don't live around here, it's too cold. Even though it's pretty warm.
We went to streams, like the streams.
Yeah.
Winter, no snow at all.
Yeah, no, it's been really dry. We had about this much snow last Thursday. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, so that's the mano, the Spanish word they used. Mano meaning pan, so.
Grind the corn.
Yep, grind the corn.
Kita sedang mengunjungi Tusayan Ruin Trail. Ini kayak semacam peninggalan suku asli Indian di sini.
Kita di mana? Grand View?
Grand View.
Yes. Kakak Amar. Kakak Amar.
Hey, be careful. Amar, be careful. Sweeping red side. Yeah, this is Lipan Point. Or Morgan Point, I don't know. Basically, it's still in Grand Canyon. It's very deep. Hello guys. Ini di Mother Point. Mother Point ini kayak semacam tempat utamanya di Grand Canyon. It's Grand Canyon, Grand Point, Grand Canyon Point, Mother Point. Ini dalam sekali ke bawah. So we are going to buy something for Yara's birthday. Karena Yara ulang tahun kemarin, jadi kita mau kasih hadiah. So we are at the Grand Canyon Visitor Center. Lagi lihat-lihat souvenir. Hey, what is that? A rabbit. Rabbit, right? It's okay.
So we had to go in canyon to the